Korean pronunciation rule number one, representative sounds. When these consonants are used as 받침 or final consonants, they are pronounced these. 그, 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 스르, 그 are pronounced 윽, 윽. For example, 학, flamingo. 학, 밖, no. 밖, outside. 부엌, no. 부엌, kitchen. 드, 스, 스, 즈, 츠, 트 are pronounced 윽, 윽. For example, 맛, the eldest, 맛, must, no. 맛, taste. 꽃, no. 꽃, flower. 부, 푸, 르, 부, 르, 푸, 푸스 are all pronounced 읍, 읍. For example, 밥, cooked rice, 밥. Up, no. Up, front. By the way, what are 그스, 르그, 르부, 르푸, 푸스? I'll teach you later. Korean pronunciation rule number two, nasalization. Some Korean consonants are pronounced differently from their original sounds. For example, when Korean non-nasal consonants, 그, 드, or 브, are followed by n or m,
n, m,
they become nasal sounds ng, n, or m, respectively. For example, 국 plus 물, this 그 is followed by m, 그 becomes 응. 국물, no. 국물, broth. 작년, no. 작년, last year. 닷 plus 는, 디귿 is followed by 니은, so this d sound becomes n sound. So it's not 닷 는, no, it's 닷 는. Closing, 꽃, 무늬, 꽃무늬, floral pattern. 거짓말, 거짓말, lie. 밥 먹어, 밥 먹어, eat your meal. 합니다, 합니다. It's way easier to pronounce now, right? Korean pronunciation rule number three, hyut makes other consonants stronger. When 그, 드, 부, 즈 are followed by 히읗 or 흐, or the other way around, like 히읗 is followed by 그, 드, 부, or 즈, they sound 크, 트, 푸, 츠 respectively. For example, 맛, 형, 맛, 디귿, 드 is followed by 형, 흐, 히읗 is not pronounced 맛, 형, it's pronounced 맛, 형, 맛, 형, the oldest brother. 놋 plus 고, 히읗, 흐, is followed by 기억, 그. So it's not 놓고, it's 놓고, 놓고, pudding. So 히읗 makes 그드부즈 stronger, like 크트,